Steve here with HPS, taking a look at some epoxy coatings that haven't bonded. What happens here is the water breaches the initial bond and over time delaminates the entire surface. The epoxy comes up and seeps. Oftentimes contractors will overlook the importance of proper surface preparation. As you see here, we're doing some diamond grinding, some edging underneath the equipment. We already did a quick diamond grind with the 32-inch diameter mongrel system. We're coming back to the national grinder to give it another rough grind to make sure we create a good profile for our urethane coating. And this is our finished product.